reports in Montgomery County, police find meth and a stolen semi-automatic rifle during a traffic stop. Police say that rifle you're looking at there was hidden in a gym bag. Officers arrested two people, 28-year-old Umberto Guerra Jr. and 41-year-old Freya Casanova, back on February 17th in Germantown. But police just gave us this photo today. We're told both people are facing criminal charges.